You hear my song?
Yep.
Okay. Yes, to the flow, girl. Yes, God. Yes, God.
I never knew such a day could come.
That song makes me feel so sexy and stuff.
I never knew such a love could be such one.
Yes, 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 yes.
I never knew what my life was for.
Mm.
Now that you're here, I know for sure.
Ooh.
I never knew till I looked in your eyes.
Yeah, that part.
I wasn't ready till the day you walked into my life.
Hey. Oh. We have an anniversary coming up next month. And we renew our vows to each other every year on our anniversary. Did y'all know that? Hey. Write that down, Ebony. Okay. Here we go. Okay, so did y'all check to see?
Yeah, we all good.
We good. Okay, y'all. Okay, this your girl Black Snowflake, and I am here today with an exciting video. Okay, this is when Black Snowflake husband meets Steel Cross for the first time. They never talked, they never said anything. This will be their first time, right? So I know some of y'all think he's invisible, he don't exist or whatever. He's here. He's here. He's really here. Now, I would like to thank the Cross family because they are always so generous. They're so nice. They're so kind. They're genuine, loyal people. And I would like to just thank y'all for what y'all did for him. I don't know what's in this box. First, let me show y'all. What is she? Executive producer, CEO over there, Mrs. Cross. She make everything so beautiful. Her presentation is everything. She always go above and beyond. Like when she send a gift, like I just send a gift. No, she have to wrap it, make sure the bow match. She just does extra, right? So she sent my husband. Yep. This. Y'all see that? See how masculine that is? Black in the back. Like I can't. This. I think she used to work for JCPenney in the 90s. You know, JCPenney can rap back in the day. JC, if you got your gift and your kids should rap at JCPenney, you had some, all right? So I think she worked at JCPenney's, right? Because this right here is a beautiful box, right? And I just want to let y'all know that I'm so thankful for y'all because, like, we all been through some enough bullshit on here. But to finally meet real people, like, with regular lives that had parents and, you know, who wants something out of life, that's very rare on here. All it is bullshit and fuck shit. But for that, I would like to just thank y'all for that. And also know that I take me, myself, personally, I take nothing and no one for granted. You know, I feel that everything happened for a reason and you meet people, everybody you meet is when God put them in your life, was it for a reason, a season? This week, next week, whenever their time is up. But I thank God for y'all. I do personally. I really do. So I just want to say that and also say by being Father Day, I have some important men in my life. My father, he's still in my life. He's always been in my life. Shout out to my dad. I thank him for being the father that he is and the things that he instilled in me. My dad, when I was a little girl, I was like, I'm the oldest. So my dad always was like, that's my girl. That's my daughter. That's my baby. I'm not his baby. I'm his oldest child, but he'll tell you today, that's my baby. So I remember as a little girl, you know, I wasn't spoiled, but I mean, like counting a little bit. So I would come home and he always just made me feel good about a situation. So when I see a daddy with a daughter, I love to see that. Just like I seen Drop with his daughters. Like I love to see, cause you couldn't tell me nothing about my dad. Cause when my parents was getting a divorce, I was like, is she crazy? Like leaving my dad? Like what in the world? Like, I just thought that was the craziest thing ever. But, you know, getting grown, I know she had to do it for her. But I remember an incident where I went home and I told my dad, hey, these kids on the playground, they laughing. They said I was ugly. And my dad was like, who in the hell said that? And I was like, these kids on the playground. He was like, how in the hell are you ugly and you came from me? And I was like, oh, shit. You know, as a kid, I knew what that meant. And he was like, you can't be ugly. I'm your fucking daddy. Don't make me come to that playground. I will beat every kid ass on that playground. I was like, oh, we the shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I went back with my chest up high. Like, fuck with me if you want to, because my daddy at the house. You know what I'm saying? So he always was that type of daddy. Like, I don't care what's going on. He gonna always tell you, oh, that ain't shit. Like, I don't care what it was. You know what I'm saying? He always looked at the bright side of things, and he just always been an amazing guy. So I love him. Shout out to my dad and to my my son, who's a single dad. You know, I want to shout him out because he do his job. Like, he take care of his daughter, and he's doing an amazing job. And I just want to shout him out as well. And to all the fathers who's doing an amazing job, because they are always overlooked. Shout out to Steel motherfucking Cross. You know what I'm saying? He been holding down for y'all on his YouTube street. Shout out to him. Yeah, and for allowing you to be a stay-at-home mom. Everybody don't get that. Everybody, I'm just here to tell you, everybody don't get to do that. So shout out to him for that. And also all the people on here, like, you know, Drop, you know, KK husband, shout out to Mr. King. You know, hey, he worth, hey, that man in the millions, you know what I'm saying? He worth $1 million. So it's a lot you can learn from people on here. These people don't get themselves a chance to know the people on here. They just want to bash and crash and go all. Shout out to Rocket. You know what I'm saying? Rocket, keep moving, man. Every time you see Rocket, he's providing. He got a hammer and a nail. A hammer and a nail. I ain't never not seen him dusty. Okay, Rocket, I know you're going to come back with a joke. I've never seen him not dusty with the hat on. He's making it happen. Shout out to that man.
Yeah, he's not father builder. He's brother the builder.
You know what I'm saying? Rocket is not playing. He's getting it in, you know. Very talented. Shout out to him. Shout out to Tony Lass. Shout out to Liz man Jeff. Shout out to him. We go to work every day. Shout out to Pretty Ass Can Be Husband. Shout out to these real fathers, real men out here. Today, let me give a salute on. Wait a minute, I'm leaving some out.
Black Truth.
Black Truth. Black Truth, shout out to you, brother. That dude
make me happy.
Go ahead, Ebony, finish the list. And I'm
Mr. Who Moon. Who else?
And other single Mr. moms. Rob. And other single moms that are playing both roles.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah, shout out to y'all. Okay. Shout out to y'all. Okay. Shout out to the husband that's going to work every day, getting up, making it happen. Shout out to Sour Patch husband. Shout out to the husbands on here. All right. I salute y'all. All right. Without further ado, we're gonna get it.
Yes, your husband.
Yeah, exactly. Hey, shout out to the
Mr. Invisible Man. Hey.
Hey, shout out to parents. You know, shout out to granddaddy, you know.
Yeah.
What my gift at? Hold on, let me get this right here. Okay, where's the gift? Okay, there you go, sir. Come on up, sir.
Come on up.
Come on up, sir.
Price is right.
To the Price is Right.
Yeah, okay, okay. You may allow me to introduce you. Okay, who is Steel motherfucking Cross? Do you know who that is?
Yeah, I know who Steel is.
Okay, who is he?
Ebony's dad. I mean, Egypt's dad.
Okay, Egypt's dad and, okay.
That's Egypt's dad. Ebony is Egypt's mom.
Yeah.
And Ebony and Steel is damn husband and wife.
Yeah.
I don't give a damn what nobody say.
Okay, yeah, that's right. Now, you've been watching? Go ahead. You can open your... They sent that all the way from.
Hey, wait, we can't see it.
He's been watching in his troll account.
We cannot see him. Oh, y'all can
go. We got to set
the camera separately because you can't see the box.
As you can see, I had to fight to keep somebody from opening for you.
Yes.
Man, when I saw that package, I wanted to open it.
Hey, I understand why.
Man. It's beautiful. Like, she get... Is that paper is velvet, isn't it?
Yeah, it is velvet. What is that, velvet?
Oh, Lord. Y'all need to stop.
Hey, it's velvet.
Y'all need to stop.
Okay, you need me to help you?
No, I ain't in no hurry.
No, I don't think it's time.
Exactly. I'm trying to preserve...
Okay.
The...
Okay.
Yeah, but you can re-kiss again.
Don't use big words on here. You're going to throw them off, baby.
Throw who off? I'm not trying to throw anybody off.
Hey, where's your pocket knife?
Oh, yeah, pocket knife.
You can just use tape. You can just peel, I mean. She's so good at this. She worked at JCPenney.
I don't care.
Listen, I get offended every time somebody asks me for a knife.
Okay.
Stereotype. Puerto Ricans always carry knives.
Don't show the knife. Don't show. Take that.
That's going over here to the side.
Yeah,
that has nothing to do with you or anybody else.
Oh, what is it? Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Oh, what is it? You know what it is? Yes. Don't show the initials because they'll have you on Channel 5 tomorrow. Don't show. don't turn it around with the initials on.
I'm not going to.
What is it? It's a dresser drawer.
It's a dresser drawer. Move the box over. There you go.
Okay.
Now he can turn it over.
You can't see it. You can't. Your camera don't go on the top, does it?
No, yeah, I just
we can't see it. We can't see it.
No, we can't see it.
There you go. Yeah, baby.
Oh!
I already knew what it was.
You did?
Oh, yeah, baby. Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
Hey, don't be...
Okay, I want to show
you. You don't want to... Yeah, and still,
oh, shit.
Ebony?
Yeah.
I'm going outside now, and I'm going to smoke.
Hey, no, it's not even... Oh, look at this shit, Anita. These are real snowflake cross train. You got you some good friends. Oh,
and I was gonna go purchase me one of these. One of these.
Oh, what the is holder. That?
The cigar holder.
Yes, I was about to go purchase one.
Oh, y'all, look at this.
Oh yeah, baby.
Oh, look at that. Oh wow. Oh, a cutter with your initials on it.
See now. Y'all just, hey, I was on the golf course today, too. Oh, it's on.
Y'all, look at this. It has his initials on it. It's so cute. Oh, he got a lighter. Oh.
Yes, Lord.
Oh, man, this is nice. Oh, they rich. They rich, I think.
I tell you what. I'm waiting on Eve's birthday.
You know, I told you we was going out there.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, we going out there.
I said I was waiting on it because I'm going to deliver it personal.
Yeah, we going out.
I'm going to deliver it personally.
Oh, this is a fancy. I don't know.
Yeah. Now, this is
we're glad you like it, man.
This is one hell of a damn humidor.
Oh, hell of a humidor, y'all. Hell of a humidor. Oh, yeah. I thought this was a dresser drawer.
No, this is a humidor.
Hey, I thought they gave you a nightstand.
Man.
Everything in there to keep it fresh.
Hey, Ebony, you heard him.
What you said?
I got some cross-fake friends.
You got
cross-fake friends.
Yes, there you indeed, go. Man.
Hey, they the shit, man. I'm telling you, man.
Yes, indeed. Thank you, guys.
You can go smoke that Grand Marnier one for me.
Y'all, I don't know what this is. This is going to take you in a time zone, okay?
Yeah.
No, that's a temperature, man. That let you know what the temperature is inside your box.
Oh, a key. Oh.
So I can lock it so folk won't steal my cigars.
Yeah.
Oh man.
Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Let me show. I got it. Let me see. Can I hide the top? Cause you know.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's just some extra stuff going on here.
I wish.
Do y'all see this? It has his initials on it, and it's so freaking cool. Like, oh my god. This is so nice. I like to smell them. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, you got different kinds.
Yeah,
ooh, this is a week.
Hey, I'm reading the card. Thank you.
Pan Road.
Happy fake husband. To happy fake husband. Happy yes, Lord.
Oh my God, y'all. Oh my God, I gotta show this shit. I got no, they didn't. Oh my God, Liz, y'all see what Ebony still did. Oh, this is nice. This is beautiful.
I love it, guys. I really do.
No, no.
You're welcome.
Wow. I love it, man. Thank you very much.
Oh, y'all, he don't get it.
I gotta give me some damn cross flake friends.
Okay, so I'm gonna turn this over here while he get himself together. That was so nice of y'all. Y'all, he love this shit right here. He gonna get the use out of this. He going right now.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, hey, I gotta test it out. Make sure it works.
So, honey, without further ado, like, since that is perfect, what goes along with what I got, okay? That is just perfect, right? And so, just so they won't say, oh, that she got that shit from this. This did not come from there. This came from the. I won't let y'all see my card. Because mine got some PCC stuff on it. So it came from the Versace store. Babe, do you know what PCC is?
Yeah.
Hey, what happened when the PCC over with? You know what I'm saying? What happened when the PCC... No, mind. No. Did you say
what happened when the PCC over with? What is it, Penis Control Center?
So, y'all... Oh, you love it. I told the people you can't fuck with them cross flakes. I'm telling you, man, you ain't got shit until you got some cross flakes in your life. Okay. Them cross flakes is the shit. All right. Times 10. Get y'all some cross flake people.
Man, okay, this is real nice.
Real nice. Y'all heard that?
Really, really nice.
Okay. So without further ado, y'all, all right, this man, like, because this is the love of my life, this is my soulmate, this is my, like I said, we have an anniversary coming up next month, and calm down with your little gift birthday. This dude is excited over here with this, like.
I would too.
Y'all don't hear, he over here like a kid. Okay, mister, all right.
No problem. Okay.
So, and I may not need to say this one because he's way too happy over there. So, they give you the Versace paper, you know what I'm saying? They give you the Versace paper. That's
they do.
Okay.
Now, I had that man give us a tour inside his little cigar room. I was like, just give me something that's flavor, one that's sweet, one that's mild. Don't give him something that kicks ass because I know he wants to hang out and just enjoy it. You know, something that he could dip it in a cognac if he wants to.
Man, yes.
Oh, I'm so happy.
You know?
Yes.
I wish I would have bought that. He's a real easy, tight going guy. He's so happy. Because y'all know men don't get gifts and
okay,
stuff.
Okay, so now I need a favor, right?
Yeah. Yes. So whatever, my brother, whatever.
Yeah, no, listen. You try those five cigars.
Six.
Make sure you keep the wrapper, the seal. And okay. The best one that you like, you let me know and I'll send you a box.
Okay. Most definitely.
Fuck.
Word is bond, my brother. Word is bond.
Oh, that's his brother right there.
Yes, sir.
And you know y'all got y'all sister 2P. That's the lesbian sister 2P.
Yeah, that's my lesbian sister.
So y'all, next, this is what
I'm supposed to be her lesbian sister.
This is some real shit, y'all. This is such an amazing gift. Like, Ebony, I'm glad you told me to wait before I give him this because this is amazing, right? Y'all see this? Versace.
Versace.
Yeah, we doing an honor for it's Pride Week, so. Oh, wait, this one is. Okay. Hold on.
Hey, wait, any come on a graph for Andrew?
Not that dude.
I done got two. He said not that dude. Andrew, I'm over here. Wait, I make sure. Hold on. Okay, here we go.
You want Papa?
Here we go. Y'all.
You want Papa?
Not the smoking robe, Versace.
Oh, got the smoking robe. Go with the smokes.
Nice. Ooh. The smoking robe.
Hey, you're going to be rich. You're going to fit. Look at the belt.
Look at that.
This is like just royalty. Y'all hear me? This is royalty. For those of you who are interested, this came from the Versace store. Anybody who want to purchase this, these are, they don't ever go on sale, so forget it. These are $560, and this is so nice. I got him one, and so I've been eyeballing this for a very, very long time, right? For him, And I've been like, you know, I don't know if I'm gonna get it. I don't know if I'm gonna get it. So
that is nice.
So of course, you know, snowflake ass. So I was like, but I really want one for myself. But he gonna kill me if I buy two of them. Then I was like, what he don't know, it can't hurt him. That's what I said. So I said, go ahead. Snowflake, get you one. And I said, should I get me one? I said to myself, and I said, self, and myself said, huh? And I said, go ahead and get you one. Like, it was just Mother's Day, but you know, you got a lot of other stuff. Don't worry about that, Snowflake. Just get you one. I was like, well, okay then. So, you know, because I had these conversations with myself. So get your favorite color.
Red. Is that red?
Yeah, it is. Yes. So I can try this one on, right? And show y'all what it looking like. Got the belt. And you don't get no discount if you buy two. That's what I like. Give me two. They said no. It's what it is, you know. So get this fro together. So yes to this.
Oh, that's nice.
You know, so this look like I got it for the richness and, you know, the rich bitch shit. You know what I'm talking about?
Yes, I know.
Yeah.
Know all about it.
So
wrote a song about it.
Yeah.
So here we go with the rich bitch shit and the cigar. Y'all, he over there like a kid with a toy.
I bet.
Y'all better leave me alone.
Okay. Y'all, he is in love with that thing he got over there. Shout out to the crosses. If y'all ain't got no crosses in y'all, look at Ebony. You better look at this thing right here, girl.
Yes.
So this is like, because we got a couple vacation coming up, and it won't be in the log cabin, Ebony, if you know what I mean.
No, not in the log cabin. Not in the barn.
Not in the barn. No. Not in the dude ranch.
Yeah, not that. We won't. So, yeah. I should have had my Versace sunglasses, girl, for the haters to block the haters, girl.
Hey, I found my pink ones. They on the way.
How did you find them?
I had to go back and check because they was not there the other day, and I went back and I checked again, and they is on the way. Yay!
Praise him. Man. Now, and I forgot, like, and I know this is off the subject, but I had got this maybe a month ago when I didn't know what to get. But since he got the smoking robe and the cigars, when I tell you he is y'all, he over there doing a bunch of shit to his shit. I don't know what he over there doing. So I had found this nice right here.
That's nice.
Coach Wallet.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah. I've been
looking for chill out, man. You didn't buy. I said I didn't know what to get, so I just had got some. Okay, so. Chill out, man. Chill out. So look. And then I got the matching belt. So that's just something I already had purchased because I didn't know which way I was going with it. So when I looked at the robe, I was like, it's robes or us. You know what I'm saying? So. Yes. This make me feel like I have $1 million.
That's what I'm saying. A couple that ropes together stay together.
That's my brother there.
That's your brother. Yeah, he know what's up. You know what I'm saying? So this is Mother's Day, and you know.
Man, this is God.
Yeah, yeah.
This is just too damn nice.
Oh, too damn nice. Y'all heard
that? Glad you enjoyed the FHA.
What is it?
FH.
Oh, fake husband. Yeah.
Fake husband. I see you back there while you over there doing whatever you doing. Like, what are you doing, fake husband? Fake husband. Get somewhere and sit down, fake husband.
I am.
She said, don't you worry.
Don't you worry. I'm about to spark one up.
Okay. Man.
Y'all, he happy. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, yes, baby, I'm glad you're so happy, whether you fake or not, baby.
I ain't damn fake.
Baby, you real to me, baby. You real.
I'm here.
Yeah, you real, baby. Don't listen to them people, baby. Okay?
I don't.
Okay.
Unless they paying my bills, they kiss my
right. Is he the one that's always disliking my videos as soon as I put it out?
In the show. Account.
Hiding his shit. In the bushes. Think he in some real bushes and shit. No.
Hey, when I was in the bushes, I was killing people. No, mind.
Oh, hey, he got. Hey, yeah. Mm-hmm. He said when he was in the bushes, he was killing people.
Yeah. See, he was
that really Lebanon or Afghanistan?
He was really saving villages.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly. It wasn't no bullshit. I mean, it was right fast.
Oh, thank God you made it back. Thank God you made it back.
Shout out to the real veterans.
Exactly.
Salute to the real veterans who fought and laced them boots on and marched on. The shout out to
my son is now a veteran. He has been there more than 120 days. He is
shout out to the real veterans. That's what I'm saying. Shout out to the ones who put that uniform on. I don't give a fuck if they wore that shit to the office. Put that uniform on. That's what I'm talking about. That
uniform on, ran the miles, sweated that sweat. Went through the damn swamps and all this other bullshit you gotta go through. Y'all,
and ate bugs too.
Man, don't even come on. Man, don't even remind me of the Philippines. Sorry.
Philippines, what kind of bugs they had over the damn good bugs?
Philippines?
Yeah.
Damn, at least you came home and you get stuck up there with those fucking lost kind of bitches.
Oh yeah.
Hey, we don't want no fuck.
Hey, no, he said one tried, Ebony, he said one tried to do, one tried to butterfly him and kill him with a knife. What?
Yes.
Yeah. What was she, like 4'10"?
Might not have been that damn tall, but I don't get, hey, you, one thing you learn when you was over there, you don't mess with another darn Filipino while you there with one.
Oh, man.
See?
Wait a minute, you cheated on one?
I didn't necessarily cheat. I just looked.
Oh, you can't
no,
look.
No, you can't really do much of nothing.
Damn.
Once you in the house with them.
Man, they trying to talk about us, and then they over there like, tell me we so angry. Damn, they want to kill me.
You find the balls to look at that girl. What story did you find the balls to look at that girl?
Exactly.
Damn, who told you to do that? Then she tried to cut your throat with a knife.
Well, we were in the club, man. I mean, what you expect? You in the club?
Hey, I don't know nothing about them little girls.
19 years old.
Ebony, I don't know nothing about them little girls. I don't know what they do. They different from us.
We different.
Yeah. Hey, Ebony, here comes some war stories. But the real ones.
Here's the PCC for you.
Wait. Don't do the PCC.
You're 19 years old. You're full of it.
Oh,
yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, for the come
to get it out of you.
You looking for it? Hashtag PCC. You looking for it? You know,
looking for anything? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
But she didn't play with you.
No, she beat it out of him.
Oh yeah. You don't move. No.
Oh jeez.
Oh yeah. See that. And thank God I didn't have to serve, you know, in the Saudi Arabia and all that craziness, because, you know, everything was that locked down.
Oh, jeez.
She's saying that. She said that's
the first word they learned.
Daughter, Egypt?
Yeah, that's baby Egypt. Yeah. You know what Paisley called her?
What?
Diana.
Oh,
oh, let me see Diana. That's not Diana. That's Egypt. No, it's Diana.
Yep, that would be Paisley.
That's Diana. Paisley said that's Diana.
That would be Paisley.
I still want to see Diana.
Okay.
Yeah, I told Katrina, let us see the little. It's a doll at school that they fight over. I don't know who named it Diana.
Paisley did.
You think she did?
Yeah, she named it Diana.
Oh well, I don't know where she get Diana from.
Her Katrina name is Diana.
Oh, I don't know where we get that from. So,
but hey, crosses.
Yeah, y'all. Yeah. I'm gonna end this and send it to you.
I'm going to smoke me one of these, and I'll let you know what I think.
Yeah, he going with that whole big ass suitcase outside.
No, outside living room. Going to the outside living room.
Outside. He had it out there, y'all, with his whole suitcase. He happy, y'all. Thank y'all so much. That was
Thank you, really.
Yeah, y'all. That was a real gift, like not the fake
one. Yes,
ones.
Lord.
Yeah,
and the cigars are not cheap. I already know. I can look at them and tell they're not cheap.
Oh,
yeah, they're not Black and Miles.
Exactly. Swish and sweet. Not at all, man. Like I said, thank you guys. I really do appreciate it. You know, being the fake husband.
Hey, you have a role, okay? Everybody have a role, so it's okay.
Yeah, yeah.
We know the truth, so we just gonna, you know, fake, just stay fake. I like fake. Fake is working for me. Shit.
Shit.
God damn. Fake ass husband, stay at home with me, be a stay at home grandmama. This the shit for me, okay?
Pick my happy Father's Day, man.
Happy Father's Day to you, too.
Yes, sir. You know, hopefully you can get out and get you a round of golf like I did.
Yeah, 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 definitely, man. It's a nice little golf course right by where we live at, so.
Man, take it up. Take it up. I'm telling you.
Yeah, we're going to be out there when we get, Ebony, we got to get the baby party together. Okay?
Mm-hmm. Ready.
Yeah, okay. So,
then it'll be perfect golfing weather because it won't be hot. It'll be nice and cool.
It'll still be hot here.
Where?
He ain't from around these parts. It's still going to be hot in September now.
She said,
nigga. From these parts. Where you guys at? I'm a city boy.
Texas.
He's still from up north, though.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, he from up north.
That's all right. You get acclimated, you'll be okay.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
I could adapt. All right, so once again, happy Father's Day. Enjoy. And
same to you. Ebony, I'm going to get you this video.
I'm in the bushes.
All right, y'all. We got so many insiders, but thank y'all so much. Like I say, I'm about positive vibe and family and things of that nature. I'm not about all that extra shit they got going on. I'm too old for that shit. I just want to put on my robe and just chill and have me a nice glass of wine. Oh. You know, that's it. That's all. And like I say, we have an anniversary coming up next month. And every year for our anniversary, we renew our vows ourselves. Like, we take it among ourselves to say, hey, you know, what can we change our marriage from last year to make it better? So each year we try to, you know, make it better, set rules and different things in play. So, you know, now we're working on our retirement home. So that's part of the stuff we got going on with the, you know, the new thing, what we got going on each year. So, yeah,
I'm going to get my Hennessy, and I get a job later.
Oh, jeez. All right, man. See you later. No, he got it out right now, y'all. Let me see which one you got. Yeah, he got it out right now, and he going to get some Hennessy with it.
Oh, he already picked up a cigar?
Yeah, he got this one. I don't know what this one called. Hot dog.
I'm going to say the Grammy Yay for later. That's for tomorrow.
What was that?
Yeah.
Nita, you see this shit? You see what they got? Nita, love this shit like this. Like, you see this shit, Nita? Okay.
No, that's the one. That's the Grammy Yay right there.
Ooh, this is a Cadillac. Hey, am I to want a boy? Ooh, this is a Cadillac of the cigars right here.
Well, listen, the Monticello White, that's actually good with liquor too.
This is the weed one right here.
Weed. It's like a blunt, don't it?
Yes.
Y'all need to stop.
Yeah, this is just like a blunt right here. I don't know the difference.
A Bob Marley blunt. Like one of them big ones.
Yes. This is going to be nice.
And roll with Louisiana grass.
What's this one, babe?
Didn't get that one.
Oh.
Monte Cristo White.
Y'all spoke the same language, like still knew exactly what to get.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, he did.
Let me put him back in my humidor.
Oh, you got a smoking jacket. I mean, it don't get no better than that for you. I mean, that's nice. That was really nice.
A smoking dresser.
Make sure you get Carlos. Listen. Make sure you get Carlos the gardener to come in and you know, like turn the cigars once a day, you know, like rotate them.
Yeah, I'll get him in here.
Yeah.
Man.
So, yeah, y'all. Hey, I'm gonna end this. This some real love, peace, and happiness right here. When the crosses meet the snowflakes and the flakes and the cross flakes meet. Well, yeah, the fake husband, not the fake. That card said fake husband. I'm dead. Like that's you don't never know what Ebony gonna do, man. That's why you don't never know what she gonna do. You don't ever know what she gonna come out the damn boss with, but that killed me, that damn fake husband. I knew it. Well, all right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and end this. And like I said, I really do appreciate y'all and happy Father Day to all the real father, real men. Okay.
Alrighty then.
Thank y'all so much. So he's gonna go out here and smoke in his stuff. So it ain't even 12 o'clock. It's early.
That's okay.
He really happy, y'all.
I don't care. It'll be 12 when I finish this one.
Y'all, he's so happy. Like, stuff don't, like, unless it's a, what's the name of it? Hey, what's that program? What that is, you said, if just somebody can't tell you, and I say, what the hell is that?
PowerShell?
No, it's something else you told me. If you can't show me how to put together a GS5500 classifier, what was that? It was something else. You call some letters and numbers. I have no idea. You said
a DL360?
I don't know. JKLMNOP.
Oh, God, man. I mean,
ABC. I know how to put the ABC together.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Ebony good at the ABC. She good at that. Hey, she can do that. Hey, go ahead. I'm going to send her an application because we need an ABC operator. So
okay.
I'm going to send her the application for the ABC operator. She can do it from home.
Yep, I'm going to do it from home.
Yep.
All right. Feliz Dia of the Padres.
What?
Mucho love.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, nachos
arriba,
and cheese.
Arriba.
Yes, Bono's nachos and cheese. All right.
Hasta luego.
With sour cream.
All right, girl.
Bye. 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 English, Spanish, and French. What is pussy talk? Euros, dollars, and yen. What is pussy talk? Bentleys, Rovers, and Benz. What is pussy fly private to Alice to M? What is pussy talk? Birkin, Gucci, Chanel. What is pussy talk?